left shoulder towards the wall now. This is our pole vault grip again. And I'm just gonna lean in along the length of that stick. Now the wall is supporting everything, and I'm pushing across my body, so there's a little bit of rotation here. And I can do that with this grip. This is the pole vault grip, but I could also do this with the shovel grip or an overhand grip. Two hands overhand. Lean in, let the arms straighten. That's maximum, and then bring yourself back to stand.